中国的住院医生广泛培训，上层的国家制度应该是从2014年正式开始。培训方案怎么制定？目标怎么选择？师资怎么培训？学员怎么带药？等等一系列问题都是在摸索和探究之中。我们希望能够借鉴国际上一些成熟的助培的经验和做法。
Residency training in the United States started at Johns Hopkins. William Osler started the first residency training program here in the 1890s, and Johns Hopkins has been the leader in specialty and subspecialty training in the United States since then. Specifically, training in the United States is so-called competency-based, where the training sequence is such that when a trainee finishes their formal training, they are certified to practice as independent practitioners. One of the other characteristics of the U.S. training system is that all training programs, no matter the specialty, have to have strictly defined milestones that a trainee must accomplish over the course of their training. And that's the way to quantify or method to measure their progress as trainees.
和美国交通霍普金斯大学合作的时间里面，他们定期的有各个学科的一些教师教员给我们来现场指导啊规培，对，把他们的一些模式带到鼓楼医院来，把我们的教员、我们的骨干、教学管理的这些人员分期分批到美国交通霍普金斯大学一周、两周去进行学习交流。
Amongst the three programs in surgery, medicine, and OB, I think the OB group has done a phenomenal job. They have already implemented the milestones for competency-based training that we use here in the United States, and they're using that to help assess residents. They're using that to help improve the teaching.
医院制定了像教学时间保护、教师激励、住院医生激励这方面的很多政策。我们重新修改了教学大纲，住院医生也渐渐地参与到一些课程评估表格的建立啊，给我们的课程内容提意见啊，这样慢慢慢慢全科形成了一种非常好的教学氛围。
我认为这三年对鼓楼院来讲收获是非常大的，鼓楼院特色的住院大夫培养的模式已经基本形成，这就是基于约翰霍普金斯大学他那种能级这样的一个培训的特点，但是又符合中国对住院大夫培训的要求。我们培养出来的一些住院大夫在历史比赛当中取得了相当好的成绩。
Over the course of this collaboration with Tai Kong and Drum Tower, I spent many visits at Drum Tower Hospital working with the faculty and the residents there. One of my goals as president of Johns Hopkins International is to develop the collaboration such that we can have colleagues throughout the world who are all committed to improving patient care through developing outstanding training and education programs. There's nothing more rewarding than seeing young people develop into great practitioners.